Yo, Ruta Lucario here, and welcome back to At Dead of Night. Some of you like seeing me get the crap scared out of me, so I thought, why not return to this game on my new PC? Where you can see me get the crap scared out of me a bunch. Okay, third floor, room 307. I have a walkthrough with me. Yes, the god himself. Well, I'm not really the original god, but still, the god himself needs a walkthrough. Gotta watch out for Jimmy. He could come anywhere. Okay, 308. I passed it. We have to hide from Jimmy because he has... Oh, it's 301. No, I don't want to look through keyhole.
Is anyone there? What's your name?
Harvey. I run the place.
Okay. Don't barge in here like that, Dad.
I did, I knocked.
Oh, sorry.
It's not my fault you couldn't hear me. Ooh, in contact with Harvey, the hotel proprietor. That looks like a fun game. Is it a fun game?
Yeah.
What are you trying to do?
It's more like a point and click game where you try to find clues.
Oh, I like that. That sounds like fun.
Okay, so...
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
Again.
I saw a man saying Jimmy had lied about the assault. Who was he?
Okay.
It was me. Jimmy had made accusations about the doctor. Rose believed him. I'd heard that story somewhere before.
Okay, so let's ask him about...
Who drew those violent pictures?
Oh, I picked the wrong one!
Who do you think? Jimmy. He had a very violent imagination, didn't he, Jimmy?
A handgun? Where am I gonna find a handgun? Okay. Well...
I saw a scrapbook with newspaper articles in it. Who made it?
Jimmy. He used to keep cutouts of news stories about abusive teachers and doctors. He wasn't a normal boy.
Okay, let's...
Aha! When you said you'd heard the story somewhere before, does that have something to do with what you said about the scrapbook?
It came straight out of it. As soon as I found that scrapbook, I knew where Jimmy had got it from. It was the same, down to every detail.
The acting's pretty good. I'm on floor 3. Scrimier, help me out, buddy. Jimmy might be looking for me as well. So if I see a nearby room, I have to hide where he can't see me. Room. I couldn't see that. Okay, room. Okay, Jimmy's not here yet. Oh, he's there though. Hide. Ah, here's good. Listen for the audio cues. Okay, back in the wardrobe you go. Okay. Am I safe? What are you doing? Look through the spyglass. Story. Okay.
Is it Harvey?
If I stand out there, there's gonna be a possibility that Jimmy will be there as well.
Is it Harvey?
Oh, down to the corridor. Oh, I knew it. I just fucking knew it. Oh my God. Jimmy, I hate you. I knew it. He only comes in the bedrooms and... the hallways. Man, that's a real pain. That is a real pain. Spare me the grief. Whoever isn't like Jimmy in real life, get some help. I have to go all the way back. Where's 308? Okay.
Is someone there?
How can we hear you?
Is Harvey?
Alright.
I saw you shouting, telling Jimmy to admit he lied. Did he?
Of course he didn't. He just laughed.
Let's ask him about the heater.
He started setting little traps for me. Some of them not so little.
Why is there an old heater marked dangerous?
It's Jimmy, isn't it?
I kept it so the police could check it.
Now let's mix these two. Let's see what answers
when
we get.
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you,
it's about Jimmy, isn't it?
Does that have anything to do with what you said about the dangerous heater?
Jimmy was always playing with electricity. He was never the one who got shocked.
Okay, so use the heater. Someone get him an asylum. A straitjacket or something. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Alright. Unpredictable when Jimmy will come out. It's nice that the game gives you places to hide. Wait, where's room? Room 13 is that way. Room 113. Okay, I know that. Hide. I feel sorry for that dude. Is Jimmy your son? Oh my god.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Alright.
I saw you suffering an electric shock. What happened?
You knew that was my intel. You wired the casing straight to the mains. Almost killed me. He did it deliberately. But Rose wouldn't have it. I knew he needed to be taught a lesson. He damaged my property, so I decided to damage his.
Yeah, and how did that turn out for
him? What were the crickets and baseball bats for?
Okay. In case I needed.
And baseball bat.
When you said you decided to damage his property, does that have something to do with what you said about the crickets and baseball bats?
I kept those bats for self-defense. I was angry.
Okay, self-defense. Scry, help me out, buddy. I need you right now. More than anything. Okay, crossbow. I need a crossbow. Where is that? Okay. Oh my god. I don't even know where I'm going now. Okay, elevator, help me. I'm trapped with a crazy person coming after me. Alright, we're gonna look in room. I'm gonna look in the rooms on the second floor. Crossbow. Where am I gonna find a crossbow? This is a hotel. Where am I gonna... Who keeps a crossbow in a hotel? What maniac would do that? Okay, room 19. You can see what I'm doing. I'm... Here. I'm 220. Help me. Great, keys are back. Compass. Nothing. Is Jimmy coming? I don't know. I have a feeling he might. No? Yep, that's Jimmy, all right. In the bathroom, quickly. I have a feeling he's gonna bonk me. Me. Dark room. Crossbow. Floor. I knew it. I just knew it. Oh my god. It is the most unpleasant thing that could happen to me in real life. I'm sensitive to pain. You heard me. A gaming god. A very good gamer, sensitive to pain. That's why I don't have any tattoos, because if I had tattoos, it'd make me sore. And the needles would hurt. Alright. Jimmy. I know you can't help it, but you're an asshole. Let's complete Harvey's story. Okay, 223. I don't even know where I'm going. Thank you.
it, Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Where was the crossbow from?
It was from an armory display we used to have. Jimmy was fond of it.
I wonder why she took it down.
Coming out of the room. What had you done?
I smashed up his television and games consoles and stuff. I was angry. But it didn't work. It just made him worse.
But he needs an insane asylum. Or a hospital for the criminally insane.
When you said Jimmy seemed retaliated, does that have anything to do with what you said about the crossbow?
Jimmy was fond of weapons like that. I hadn't seen him all night after I'd smashed his stuff. I should have guessed he'd been working on his next little trick.
Now we're treasure hunting again. Rusty keys. That means Jimmy has a greater chance of... Turn device off. Thank you. Oh, come on, man. Let's go look at the rusty keys. No, not in here. Hey, what if I lock him out? Oh, I already searched here. Rusty keys wouldn't be in something that big. I could be wrong. Okay, into the room you go. Alright, lock the door. Hide. Oh, yeah. Oh, it worked. Thank God it worked. I think it is possible to lock him in, but I don't know how. I don't want to know. That's where a crossbow was, so it can't be in this room. Only one object per room. How disappointing. Already have that. Found what I needed. Jimmy, you are insane. Get some help. Hurry up and get the device. You can hear a woman screaming. Oh yeah, two. Oh, I'm running away from a madman. Okay. Room 215. Okay, try and find room. Okay. Hi, Jimmy. Ten's locked. Ten is locked. Okay. Ha! Oh, he is still there. Takes my keys away, which is a real problem. Now I gotta go all the way back to the first floor.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
What are those rusty old keys for?
They were for the old boiler room door.
I saw you being shot in the leg with an arrow. What happened?
Jimmy had set it up to fire when I opened the door. I had to go into A&E, get stitches and tetanus shots. When I got back, I couldn't find him. Rose said he was hiding in the basement. That gave me an idea.
When you said you thought Jimmy would like hiding in the basement, does that have something to do with those rusty keys?
Well, if Jimmy wanted to hide down there, I thought he must like it.
Wait until I'm safe first. back room. Away, you stupid fuck. Right, he's gone. To the audio cues. Will not come out. gone. Oh, I already looked there. Wait for him to leave. How did he not see me? Oh, is he insane? He's also a dumbass. Okay. Nice that he spares me. What's not nice is that he steals keys from me. What rooms haven't I checked? Can't find items in a storeroom. Let's keep looking. Found an item. You can get your keys back by looking in random rooms. Thank you. I need to find that picture. Come on. Oh, right. Really? I thought he was gone. Thank you.
of your statement, and you can go along with it.
Scry, help me out. I need...
You can stay in there for the night, Jimmy. I'm ready to go.
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
I saw you locking Jimmy in the basement. What happened?
I wanted to give Jimmy a dose of his own medicine. I thought he couldn't do any damage down there. I was wrong.
need to know. Come on, man. Fuck. Okay, it wasn't in floor one. It's not in floor three.
Thank you.
2:15.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Was there a fire at the hotel?
Yeah. They managed to contain it, but I lost a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff.
You said you were wrong to think Jimmy couldn't do any damage in the basement. Is that connected to what you said about the fire in the hotel?
Nobody realized how far Jimmy would go to get attention.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
I saw a fire in the basement. What happened to the hotel?
We managed to contain it before it got out of hand. Oh, photos and letters and everything were down there. It all went up in flames. Jimmy was out of control. I'd had enough of him. I wanted him gone.
Who does the gun belong to?
To my father. Still had a few rounds with
him. When you said you wanted Jimmy gone,
can I use the gun?
Does that have something to do with what you said about the gun?
I'd lost it. I was seeing red. I hated him. I'd lost control.
Got the dagger.
Thank you.
God.
Oh, come on, let me use the elevator. Skip wake. Do you want me to go to the first floor and not gang? I'm stuck. There we go. Oh, come on.
Out of the hotel, Jimmy. Get out of my hotel. This is my hotel.
Get out of my hotel, Jimmy.
Is it Harvey? I saw you with a gun, practicing with it. What were you going to do?
You spelled practicing wrong.
I don't know what I was going to do. Threaten him, get him out of the hotel, problem was. I didn't realize he was going to be armed too.
Who is Hugo Punch?
I don't know.
Who does the dagger belong to?
It's not a dagger, it's a letter opener. It's not supposed to be sharp.
When you said you didn't realize Jimmy would be armed too, does that have anything to do with what you said about the dagger?
It wasn't even a dagger. I never learned my lesson. Jimmy was always one step ahead of me.
Thank you.
I'm gonna end this episode once.
I saw you heading towards the ballroom with the gun. What were you doing?
I was looking for Jimmy.
I saw you being stabbed backstage. What happened?
Jimmy crept up behind me. I didn't see him. Jimmy always won in the end.
And I think I'm gonna leave it there. This game's hard. And as you can see, my wallpaper has changed. Well, I got a new computer. The computer I'm playing the game on is new. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.